Hi there. In this video, I want to show you how to plate, copper plate in this case, an iPod shuffle, I think it is. Yeah, shuffle. So first of all, we took it apart. Then we stripped the anodizing from the aluminium. Because it's anodized aluminium, you need to strip the anodized first, which we have done in some acid stuff. I'll show maybe in another video one day how I've done this. It's 10, 15. Anyway, and then after that, clean it very well, put it in a, cleaning tank. We then put it in a cleaning tank. I'll show you that all in a second. Right, here's the little cleaning beaker, 1 liter is in this case. Put it in for a minute or so, that's it, clean it very well. You can all get this stuff from eBay, from my shop, from spa plating, from my website, you know, take it out, rinse it well. Then we set the rectifiers. We use 2 rectifiers because there's 2 things, copper strike, what you use it first, and copper electroforming solution. So I use 2 different rectifiers. Then I put it in the sink cage for 1 minute, move it a little bit, that has no bubbles anywhere. So 1 minute in there. Then we have 2 beakers, then we rinse it in the beakers, then put it in the quickest possible, really, in the copper strike for 5 minutes. And leave it in there for 5 minutes. When it's finished, take it out, put it in the other tank, which the other tank, also rinse it in between. The other tank is copper electroforming solution. It's this one. Take it out after 10 minutes, we put it in there, to form a little bit of copper around and rinse it, and it's basically chopped down. So now you can polish it. If you really want, you can polish it. We've done the adhesion test, it's perfect, there's nothing coming off. So now you can polish it, you can nickel plate, gold plate, whatever you want to do, or leave it like it is, nickel plate, gold plate, whatever you want to do, and it's done and mud finished, of course. Okay, for any details, this is the finish, basically. For any details, contact me, info@goldensolution.co.uk or on eBay shop I've got. And yeah, and subscribe and thumbs up and put the bell on as well, then you can get notifications for next time when I put a video up. Thanks for watching again. Goodbye, see you next time.